on my way to packet pickup after a long flight from a business trip. I had to pick up for me, Stacy, and her brother who's running the half marathon. So three people running this. Well, Stacy and her brother are both doing the half, I'm doing the full, so here we go.
All right, well, since y'all can't see me anyways, but I'll show you kind of what's going on. It is just after 5 a.m. Me and Stacy got up at 2 a.m. to get to this because it was an hour drive to the bus pickup. She's 13 miles away from me at the halfway point starting. But this is what the full marathon starting point looks like right now. You can see they distributed those emergency blankets and fires all over the place to keep everyone warm. It's like 46 degrees Fahrenheit. We carb loaded last night. We had crepes and fruit, lots of fruit and stuff. As we get closer to start, I'll check in again, but that's kind of it. The goal's 5 hours. I've got my watch set. Yeah. I'm gonna go stand by this fire over here. Whew. 10 minutes to the race, so we're all moving to the start line. Here we go.
All right, 2 miles in. Checking in now that it's settled down. I forgot to do the starting line because I just got anxious. Anyway, goals. My main goal is to beat my PB, so that's 2 hours, 23 minutes. Stretch goal is a 2:15. Be shaving a lot of time off, but this is a mostly downhill course. Started out the gate really hot. I'm averaging a 10:16, so I need to get that in control. But doing all right. Checking it for.
21:16, mile 2. Car on the left.
Alright, mile 4. I'm still going a little fast. Just kind of going with the momentum. Average is a 10:16. I'm feeling okay overall, but had a couple issues. My water bottle shook loose from my belt, and my sock keeps twisting on my right foot, not my left. So, kind of annoying, but we'll deal with it.
Mile 4!
Woo!
4 miles, 10:40 average.
Past mile 6. Whew, my foot's still hurting. My right foot. But we're just gonna ignore that. Pace is 10:11, so still fast, but feeling all right, so I'm just gonna go.
All right. I'm not in a group now, so it's a little bit easier to talk. About 6 miles in, 20 to go, hour and 4 minutes, averaging a 10:43. It's been a few hills, not that bad. I'm averaging in zone 3, so I'm not pushing too hard. I left the 5 our group just a little behind me so I could talk. But I'm gonna try to stick between the 450 and the 5. That'll give me my sub 5, but not a lot. But that's my goal, is to be in the middle. It's a nice morning. I don't have much else to say at the moment. I'm feeling okay. I did take some of my homemade gel stuff at mile 5. I'm probably gonna alternate 5 miles, 4 miles, 5 miles. Because why not? The pacer for the 5 mile mark had a lot of good advice, so I'm gonna share that. It's not my advice, this is, but basically says there's three races you run here. The first mile, or the first 10 miles, is you're racing with your head. Don't get ahead of yourself, be smart about it, etc. Second 10 miles, racing with your body. So, and then the last 6, you race with your heart, because that's the hardest part, and I know that. Been there, hit that wall, so. Anyways, here's some horses for you. Check in around 8. Got some uphill starting here. It's gonna go for a while because it's gonna wrap around to the left. We've gotta go up over, not a mountain or anything, but decent incline. I'll show it here in a second. But this can be definitely a head game. You can see where the cars are climbing. We gotta go up that, so I gotta make sure pace myself and not get in my head and do this. So that's why we turn on heels. See the line all the way back up there.
Almost forgot the 8 mile check-in. Just passed it. Thank you. Doing pretty good on pace still. 10:14. I think that's just my pace for this race. I'm hoping to see some family soon. We'll see. Anyway, I'm feeling all right, other than my right foot is pretty numb, but it's all right. All right, here we go.
All right, halfway through the uphills through 7-9. Oh, here's the camera. Gotta smile for the camera. Hopefully that's a smile. Anyway, 8 miles, 18 to go. We know 18 can be hard still, so at a 10:49. Still gotta go through this. Less than 20.
Just hit mile 10. I'm starting to feel it and slow down now that we're out of the canyon. But I see my parents. 10:20 average, I don't know if I said that. Let's go. You guys are a sight for sore eyes.
You got this.
Nine miles in, I just took more of my homemade gel. Next time I'll take that to 14. But coming up on the dam, gonna run across that. And I think we're through the heavy hill part. I know this canyon decently well. There's a few other inclines towards the end of the canyon, but nothing like what we came up. So I slowed down obviously a little bit. Didn't have to walk though. So that's a win. Feeling good, but we all know that, I know, and if you guys watch my video where I didn't make it, let's try to block that out. 9 tenths, not the hard part yet. It's when we start getting those 15, 16 plus. So, hard to gauge where we're at right now, but feeling okay. All right, double digits in 10 miles. I'm 149, averaging a 10:52. First 10 miles hasn't been bad. 16 to go, still in the canyon. According to the 5-hour pacer, race number 2. That's all about the body. So hopefully I race smart enough on my brain. I probably pushed it a bit on those heels, but here we go now. We're physical training. Hopefully this pays off.
Definitely slowed down.
You okay?
10:29 pace. I'm on track to beat my PB. Don't think I'm gonna make that stretch goal, but that's okay. We're almost done. One more mile. I can do anything for a mile. Get to the end.
More uphill. 2 hours, 11 minutes. Mile 12, almost halfway. 14 to go. Finally some downhill again. Come up on the halfway point. So where Stacy was, oh, I'm guessing 2 hours, 20 minutes ago or so. She might be finished by now, actually. I suspect she's either done or really close to done. So congratulations, Stacy. I already know you set a PB, because how could you not? You're awesome. Great job. And if I'm wrong, well, hopefully don't feel too bad, but I'm pretty sure I'm right. I'd bet on it. Anyway, so halfway here, 13.1 to go as soon as I cross through this half marathon marker, which will tell me, or like my half marathon pace too. They do give a medal for a negative split on the second half. I'm probably not gonna get that. I'd like it, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to speed up for the second half. Who knows? Here's my official time for the half. 220 is probably 227, 226 something. All right, 13.1 to go. Sounds easy because I've done it so many times, but not after already doing 13.1. And more view the canyon. I've stopped. I had to stop 3 times now for bio break, bathroom break. So that's affected my time. I don't normally have to go that bad, but, or that much, but maybe I rehydrated a bit too much this morning, because I obviously went before the race started too. So that's affected my time. It might have knocked 4 or 5 minutes off. Hopefully I don't have to do it again though. All right, 14 miles is right ahead of the tunnel. 2 hours, 33 minutes. I'm feeling like I got 12 in me still, so I guess that's a good sign because I got 12 left. Not much else to say besides that. 12 miles to go. Coming up on the 16 mile marker. 2 hours, 54 seconds in. Mile 16, just under 3. I think that gives me 2 hours to do 10. If I slow it down to a 12 minute pace, I should be able to do it. For goal, of course, you know, we got that wall. 16 in, last time I hit it at 18. A little nervous, but 10 to go. Almost single digits. I'm feeling much better today than the day I hit the wall so far. So, still a long race, you know. 10 miles is no joke, but feeling okay. We turned off the main road onto a little side road, which means I'm coming close to the end of the canyon. They say you see the finish line on this course. This is a straight shot where we're just slightly uphill for about 7 miles. So I figured in about 3 miles, I should see the finish line and then just slowly watch it inch closer. I know I got a few followers that are running this today. 10K, I know somebody's running 10K. Well, I know who, but we got people running 10Ks. I know Stacy's running a half, her brother's running a half. I might have another one following that's doing more. You guys are all done by now. I'd love to hear how you guys did, how you felt. But first and foremost, congratulations. You guys all kick butt. I'm 100% sure of it. Stuff isn't easy. We don't do it because it's easy. We do it because it's hard. Sense of accomplishment, but I just wanted to shout out to everybody. Let y'all know, hey, you all rock. It's not this race. I know we got some others coming up with races soon. I'm sure you're all gonna kill it as well. Whether it's your first one, your 10th one, is why we pushed. So I got 10 to go. I'll check in when I've got 8 to go. Yeah, I'm at 18 and I haven't hit the wall yet. My legs are starting to hurt though. 3 hours, 16 minutes or so. Had something on the camera. Yeah, my legs are starting to feel it. Be honest. But hey, I'm now, this is officially my second longest run ever, so keep it going. See y'all at 20.
Here comes my sexy husband. Not that guy, the one behind him.
Yeah. Woo!
You're killing it. You're doing amazing. Do you need any? It's fine.
6.5 to go.
That's you can do it.
All right. I'm at, according to my watch, 19.7. Stacy just met me back there, which means she's done with the race. I'm gonna hand the camera off because I'm tired of holding it. So I don't know if she'll give it back to me at certain points when she catches up with me. But I'm tired of holding it. I'm about to run into no man's land for me. We all know I've never gone further than 20. I'm starting to hurt. This is where I guess that last race heart comes in because I'm feeling it, y'all. I mean, I'm feeling cardiovascularly fine, but man, my legs are starting to feel it, but basically 10K to go, 6 miles, I think I got it. I'm not feeling once again nearly as bad as I was, so talk to y'all when I talk next.
Does this belly make me look fat?
Go Tyson!
Good job, Tyson! Job.
Yeah. Did you set a PB?
I sure did.
Nice
you did
job.
So well.
Thank you.
I couldn't find the PR bell though, so no idea where that was.
Well, good
Hopefully
job.
You can find it.
Way to crush it. My hands are gross, so I'm not going to touch
it. All right. I'll
Five
see you.
5 miles to go.
You can do it. got this. Cheeky park run, yeah, you got it.
I always walk at the aid stations.
I don't blame you. I do. You got this.
Looking good. Let's go, Tyson. Yeah.
Woo! Out.
You got this.
You're almost there.
2 more miles.
Yep.
Can't feel my legs anymore.
Well, you only got a mile to not feel them. You got this. You're going to make it. I'm so proud of you.
First of all, we didn't do very great at capturing the end for you all. There was a crowd at the end, there was a lot going on, and due to all that, we didn't do our job. But here's the rest of the story. So I made it. I finished. I crossed the finish line. I ran 26.2 miles. Okay, I walked 4 aid stations. But that was it. That's the only time I walked, was aid stations. It was a downhill course, but we did good. I do not think I could replicate my same time on a flat course, but hey, I'm taking the win. Overall, this was a good experience. I think I'm gonna do it again. Not committed 100% yet. We'll make another video on that probably after this one on why. But pretty close to committed. Overall, I don't have a lot more to say because, you know, one, I'm kind of actually still in shock. I was able to finish. That was cool. And yeah, I just right now trying to collect what's next. What's next for the bucket list? What's next for the channel? What's next for me and Stacy? Those debate in running a marathon, go for it. It's hard. It sucks. It's also amazing. I really enjoyed my time doing this. I really enjoyed the marathon. I had a lot of lessons learned. Once again, might be another video. But overall, this was a great experience. And I can't recommend it enough. Also, hey, I got a negative split. Did the calculations. So I ran the second half better than the first half or faster. Once again, thank you for joining us. Stay safe. Keep pushing. And we'll talk to you next time.